I need your help. I can't tell you what it is, you can never ask me about it later, and we're gonna hurt some people.
Whose car are we gonna take?
At my drip, looking at your drip. Whoa, mommy, look at me. Oh, I'm killing it. Whoa, swinging side to side, and I'm killing that. Whoa, damn, your girl so fine, but her breath is like. Whoa, she say she wanna dance, but she don't know how to. Whoa.
Attempting to kick a ball through a Lamborghini window. This will be the most risky trick shot I've ever attempted. If the ball hits the car, it will damage the bodywork, and it will be very expensive to repair.
Yeah.
You wanna see me fall?
Stephen Curry, how I ball. Don't you gonna send a white dream?
There's no way home, and I have no mercy. There's no way up, so I'm going down. Still I keep on living, so you pull me closer. When I have no mercy, let's carry on. No reasons to stop it.
I know I'm not allowed. I've done it now. It's too bleeding late. What are they gonna do? What's gonna happen? Gonna shoot me? I doubt it. They have to catch me first. I'm like a whippet.
So hi, girl. Some of that pop got shit.
Oh no, I hope I don't fall.
I'm not the father to her child.
So the question I repeat is, why do you not think you are?
What the fuck?
What did you just say?
Huh?
What did you just say?
What the fuck? No, I didn't say the F word though, because that's a bad word. I would never say that one. I only said, what the fuck? T-H-U-C-K. It's definitely not a swear word, because I made it up all by myself. And if you don't believe me, Mum, check the dictionary.
Let him get up.
So I thought we could start by asking Jeremy how he feels he's performed this year. Jeremy?
Yeah, good. I think I've done good.
You seem very quiet today. Very different from the classroom, I can tell you that.
There are some concerns.
Concern? Oh, I am in concern.
Oh, that's a very nice belt, Mr. Lynch, and I'm sure it has many uses. Now, I'm not trying to get anyone in trouble here. However, as his parents and teacher, we will need you to...
Good game. I'm just going toilet, fam. Alright, cool.
I've been looking after Neymar for years. Defenders try and take him out all the time, but if I can make it to a game, I usually get there first. And if not, they go straight on my list. And I don't miss. Vai mio figlio.
Life is over. Quiet and I'm coming home and I'm on my own.
Çok iyi fotoğrafı.
Ya.
Ya.
Teta.
You're so good at
that. I will exterminate you.
Need to get out of here. There's a rhino on the loose. We need to get out of here now.
There's a what?
There's a rhino on the loose.
Where?
Look, we need to go now. Start the car and drive away. Please, now.
Wow!
That's unbelievable!
So those of you that follow me know I've been converting my garage. Today's job, doing a madness with the shutter. First things first, I took a picture of the space. Then I opened Photoshop and used it as a base. Then I had a little think about my biggest inspiration. Downloaded them from Google. Then dragged them into place. Then I got it printed and made into a vinyl. Waited for the pros to come because they know more than I know. Messi's on my wall because he's a goal.
Done.
Ronaldo's on there too because he's a goal.
Done.
Everyone that's on there is the best at what they do. It's a mindset, a mentality, an application too.
Every man on this wall is inspirational. I added one quote each.
That's motivational.
I got 10 seconds left, so let me show you lot the rest.
But I'm done at it.
I'm finished.
Let me pass it to Aneth.
Manifested this. Failing's how you grow and learn your lessons, kids. Take the worst and try to make the best of it. Cause when you fail, just know that it's a test in it. You can learn to pick yourself back up again and train your brain to not be such a pessimist.
Take heat. Drop out of school, couldn't wait till I got out of class. Used to stare at the clock. And before all this rap, I was and doing half beats on the coffin. And I'm straight from the shop, but I ball like a king up at Cali and shoot like Stojakovic. Keep applying that pressure, I go on the run, it ain't no letting up, ain't no stopping it. Had to tell my little brother to chill, gotta stay in the house, come outside, he be poppin'. You ain't heard about us, well you need to go watch the news, know we be dropping. Got the fans on my ass in the hood, cause they think I'm the one who been banned on glass. I'm just focused on music, they say my last tape was a classic, but I got some hottest. Rockin' the show, or if I'm not up in the studio, I'm this cash off. Don't you know Polo G's getting...